Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a mess.
It's my stage and I'll be weird if I want to. Weird if I want to. Weird if I want to. You could be weird if you had a stage too. Don't forget your mask.
So, I was just laying here thinking, I have no idea how long I've actually been in quarantine. I know it's July, and I don't remember when the last time I actually went to work was. I think it was sometime in May or March or something. Anyway, do you want to go on this adventure with me? Let's look it up. Let's find out. Okay, ready? So, my last day of actual work was March 25th. Hey, Google, how many days has it been since March 25th?
128 days.
It's been 128 days. I really thought it was around like 50. I thought it was like 50. I guess I just don't know how many days are in a month, because I should have figured that out. March, April, May, June, July. I didn't say I was smart.
Ask me anything. Show the first photo in your camera roll and explain. Okay.
Yeah, you have no idea how badly I wanted to cheat and not show you the weird strawberry hearts. I had just gotten some brand new alcohol ink markers, and this is what my brain decided I was going to draw. I wanted it.
Alex, psst, it's me. I mean, it's you. Read the description. Okay, you're in a pocket parallel universe where everything is wrong. The coronavirus, the protests, the police, all of it. It's wrong. It's wrong. In my universe, things are peaceful. Things are fine. We don't have TikTok. Oh, well I was going to trade places. I was going to trade places with you. You only have 34 followers. So really, what is it going to... I know they're like your best friends. I know the people you follow. Are you sure you don't want to trade? I mean, really? No, guys. He said no. Just let him go.
Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a mess. Today.
Everybody, yeah. Rock your body.
Who are you?
I'm you from the future.
But you're a boy.
Yeah, about that.